She's a woman, and she's ready. And she was born in the struggle. We are here to stay, and she's here to correct things. She's here to do housing, education, and make women up equally in this country. I think it's time for a woman. Who else better can do that than a woman?
I'm glad we've come to this point. It's been a very long road. I together possibly with two other candidates, were the last to join the queue of people who made themselves available. And joining late has its downside, that the ground has been covered.
So we started on a back footing, but because we believe on the candidate, we believe in a character, the CV speaks for itself, the political lifespan speaks for itself, the leadership, the quality, the ability to deliver also speaks for itself.
She is a woman of stature, and she has been doing well in all spheres of government, and she's not somebody where we're reading about scandalous things about herself, and it just shows that she's a very competent person.
The stalwarts and veterans of the ANC have looked at this. They've been worried about this issue of the buying of votes. And their view has been that the only way to stop this is to enable individual members of the ANC to vote. Then you reduce the danger of people being bought and branches being bought, because then every member will have the chance to vote.
The message we're sending is a very simple one. We want the ANC to live again. We want the ANC to get back to its true values. We want the ANC to be the pride of Africa. We want our people to resonate with the ANC, and they should say, that's my organization, that's where I want to vote, that's the way that I would like to live my life. We took 104 years to craft the ANC. We would not want to see it die in our hands.
It is time that our country has the leadership of the caliber of Lindiwe Sisulu.
She's not there because of her personal ambition. She is there because the members of the African Congress wanted her to lead the African National Congress for the future.
Today, we have gotten to know her intensively and what she genuinely stands for. And for the principles that she advocates for, we support her fully. As a professional, she's somebody that I can identify with, and I strongly support her and 100% behind her. Somba mu pote pitole.